You had a cool video with Arnold Schwarzenegger. I got to ask you about this. I mean, you were doing an interview with Arnold Terminator for the
Terminator's
LA Times.
Coming out, yeah.
And I get, I mean, you know, you and I have been friends for a long time. You've lost over 100 pounds.
130 pounds.
In this, in what, the last year?
At that point.
Tell me about the Arnold story, because you sat down with them and what happened?
Well, so I sit down with them and they only told me, like, listen, you only have a, you know, 10 minutes. And so I start recording. I'm going to make it quick. And he goes, before we start, I want to congratulate you. And I said, well, thank, but for what? Like, I'm like looking around, like he probably thinks I'm someone else. For losing over 100 pounds, he knew my story. He knew that I got on a plane, I couldn't get the seatbelt to fit, and I got on the scale, it was 320. He knew my story that I had tweeted about. I haven't written that story yet. So it was surreal. And he's like, we got to tell your story in Muscle and Fitness. And I thought he was joking. Last week, Chris, Muscle and Fitness calls me up, so I'm going to be in Muscle and Fitness, which is surreal. I mean, the whole thing is incredible, but it is a testament that if you just decide one day, and I know it's not simple because for 15 years I let myself go. If you decide every day I'm going to work out 60 minutes a day, I'm going to do something, I'm going to watch what I eat, you can do it. And for like Arnold Schwarzenegger, I mean, for him to know my story is still surreal.
So what's the Muscle and Fitness story going to be?
Well, so his point was like that story is a great story. Like you don't have a six pack or anything yet, but that you could decide one day that I'm going to take care of myself and that I'm going to do cardio, I'm going to lift some weights, I'm going to just try to change my life. And he said, that's a good story. You don't have to be the strongest man in the world to be in that magazine. And so I thought it was nice of him to say, I thought it was a compliment, and I moved on with my life. And then I get a call from Muscle and Fitness that we want you in the magazine. So that was cool.
Please tell me there's a photo shoot involved. I need an Arash. Is the airbrush coming out for
exactly.
that?
Exactly. Like, you better believe
it. You got to get the MJ Day.
That's a good point. That's right.
Airbrush going into that one. That's something. By the way, Arnold, we were talking earlier about, you know, movies you get mileage out of. Like, how much more mileage is Arnold getting out of the Terminator?
He got 15 like, million, and he was in like half the movie.
He's going to like.
I'm in. That movie looks awesome.
It was great.
Yeah. I'm with you. In fact, I mean, I know some people that saw, like, the Celtics went to a screening of it, and they really liked it.
That was
the
fun.
Players. I mean, that's. I mean, but Arnold's like one of those guys, like, he'll be in, like, Terminator Hospice. Like, that's just like, it's just, he's gonna be on Terminator. He's gonna be doing these movies till the very end.
Yep.
Like, it's same thing with like Bruce Willis and Die Hard.
Yeah.
Like,
why not?
See, we were talking about the roasts of Bruce Willis. I think it was Jeff Ross that said, I look forward to your next Die Hard movie, Die Hard 6, Natural Causes. Like, that is going to be Bruce Willis's last movie. Very cool to see, to see that. And good for you, man. You've worked hard on this. Is it every day? Because I see your Instagram update.
They drive me
through a wall because I can't handle them.
You've given me a lot of grief, and I appreciate
every one of his Instagram posts.
I appreciate that. Like, how many calories is that? Did you work out today? I don't want to forget it. And so what I did before, and listen, I've done this for like a year, but in previous times, like, I've worked out for a week and then I've just stopped. I don't want to. So I want to do something. Listen, in a course of a day, you have 60 minutes. You have 20 minutes to do something. And so the cool thing is, whether it's you or someone else saying, like, good job, and that encouragement, Schwarzenegger to give me that encouragement, like, I'm going to keep going.
That would send me right to the gym. I go to the gym.
Drop it, give me 20 immediately.
Exactly, I'd be doing curls in my car on the way back just because Arnold Schwarzenegger said I look good.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.